There was a dragon, a dragon, who caused all kinds of grief. There was a dragon, a dragon, a bully and a thief. He roared for food from the village, the best young lambs for to slaughter. There was a dragon, who caused all kinds of grief. There was a dragon, a bully and a thief. Imagine the scene if you care to. The ground was covered in ash. The dragon lifted his giant. All kinds of grief. There was a dragon, a bully and a thief. Then an armored knight came a-riding by on a horse as white as the snow, a cross like blood on his shield and a lance with a silver glow. A dragon who caused all kinds of grief. There was a dragon, a bully and a thief. The dragon moved to face St. George, who turned his shield to the flames, plunged his lance to the dragon's chest, whilst the blood was racing in his veins. There was a dragon who caused all kinds of grief. There was a dragon, a bully and a thief. The dragon fell with a terrible roar. The maiden there and then did faint. The village freed from the dragon. A dragon who caused all kinds of grief. There was a dragon, a bull.